my dude in high school, huh?
Baseball knocking off your shoulder. Baseball knocking off your shoulder. Remember you used to duck down real low and crack people and say, if anyone do it, I was that dude.
Right. Get one of them beatbox
samples
real quick.
Yeah, beatbox samples. I'm gonna jump into the
sample. Y'all wanna say? Oh, y'all.
A shot a couple of weeks ago, I saw these Ferragamos and shit, and it took me to a lifestyle I used to live and shit, where I could just be like dropping crazy money on the table. I was about your age way back when I started getting ones, making little runs. Now a nigga like me chill, push your tongue. Seriously, though, I mean, I just have fun. See chicks like, man, she's just the one. It could be me or it could just be the triple, triple, double D's, I don't know me. Man, it's crazy, it's like flow. I kick this man, city like though. I saw my man's chick in the spot, so I was like, man, I can speak a side. Oh, man, it's something like the great poet flow. It just could be those one more souls that make them go low. I'm like Picasso with no accents. Y'all trapped in this bitch, and I know my style is crazy when I switch. Everybody like, man, he must have a switch. How the fuck does he write poop like this? Man, I'm like, man, I'm sick with this. Put him in a straight jacket, real slick. I tell boys, man, it's just ish. Shine on my shoes when I get it really low. Give me three chicks, I'ma show them how I go. Man, I gotta step it up, that's crazy for sure. Man, I'm crazy, I'm just out the dough. And the beat changes. Me and Tony Sticks, man, they crazy. I'm strange, it could be an ATL, but I ain't gonna lie, cause I only fly through, and I never drive by. I can catch it like I'm high, riding on 95. Oh yeah, my name is Bust. I can make it slide. I switch these, catch me.
Listen.
I can spit like envy.
Listen.
Tell them like it's envy. Freestyle, make them envy.
Listen. He wanna make big moves. He's standing on the block in his backpack. He got a lot of rocks, so he's moving with a bunch of Ben Grimms. His pockets only holding five, he wanna make tens, like he Day-Day. So he keep his nose clean, though. He seen a whole lot of hoes, but he ain't got no tools. So he's trying to make moves like the big boys. He's riding around in the Tonka, so he wants to get a bigger toy. A Nerf gun soaker sitting on his left side. He got a bad mama Cedar on his right side. He's flying down I-65, wondering if he's going to survive the night. And so he knocks on the door to room 2B. And who did he see? That homie from 2112. His name is Jose. He said he's got the goods. He called him a termite. He eats a lot of wood. And so they made the transition, money exchange. He got to keep his name, he got to keep the fame. But before we walked out the door, he put two slugs in him, then he hit the floor. Oh no.
That's how it flipped. I told him like it's extra crisp. Why niggas ain't tell me that extra shit? In my city, extra flip. All I had to do was hold it right. Me and Jose extra tight. So I'm like it's extra smooth. Cause my man hit me last night. Told me he was on some shit. Too much money floating quick. I was like, I'll hold it with. I ain't mean to hold it quick. My little cuz told me was. Had to make his shots for show. Now I'm walking
wait,
in like
wait,
why this money
wait,
on the
but
floor?
But what you didn't know then, homeboy had the phone tap. Two cops in the back. They talked about all that, dunking some donuts, recording the whole conversation, your presentation. They wasn't waiting, kicked down the door, they walked in before doors. It was yellow tape and caution everywhere. His mom was scared, cause his little brother was there, napping in his bedroom. All of a sudden, it hurt. Boom!
That's when I slide through. Man, hit me high too. He don't know I got judges and lawyers, how I slide to. I'm up with Shapiro's, like I did this for show though. My lawyer have Jewish, so I could just get some more dough. Boy, that's crazy shit. How he throw a heavy fit. He ain't even want this shit on half a life. I was giving silly price for half the night. Man, we was just extra tight. Playing poker with my nigga. Next move.
Explain to me this. I didn't know where you was at. I know it was the chick that you was with in the back of the back. She was sucking and touching her up and just to get a little something. She took all of them cats when you was running with.
That's what I get fucking lying. I ain't tripping, I was lying. She just told me she could sing like Phyllis Hyman. I believe it though. I was just some extra shit. Man, I need an extra though. My man told me that when he fucked
that
home.
Okay, well, explain the cops and the judges who run around with a whole bunch of green and manila folders. They got guns in their holster. I hear them getting closer. My heart started beating. All of a sudden, the guns was cutting. They started
waiting. Wait, hold up, crypto. I used to phone this one hoe. She woke for Rizzy. So everything is cool. Feel me, please be. I'm smooth as lightning, and I'ma smoke this light green by time the night ends. So everybody hype, man. I mean, I didn't mean to sit in stacks for my man. I didn't really mean to kill him, but the funeral got iced up. Now I'm sitting right cut. Damn, I had to think back to the right touch. This is like, what's up right here?